there. I lost like 5 seconds of footage because my recording software was just being weird. Nothing happened, really. I didn't lose too much, so. Nothing major. Alright. Let's just rock these bombs. And I'm gonna blow up the thing, aren't I? I'm not supposed to do that. Oh, crap, 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 crap. No. Wait, I want the rupees. The rupees. I love how the rupees are completely unaffected by the passage of time. That is, like, so cool. The rupees are, like, my role model. My role models. They just don't, like, care. They ain't gonna take it. They ain't gonna take no crap. Yeah, the thrust really helps. Oh, I am so awesome. At everything. Goodbye. Never see your face again. When I see your face. Sorry. Alright. Whoa. Looks pretty nice out. Never mind. Yeah, deserts don't form from grassy, nice areas in a few centuries. It kind of takes more. It kind of takes longer than that. I mean, the Sahara wasn't exactly a desolate jungle during the 1700s. It just said we have arrived at La Negra Desert. Whoa, that looks cool. This is my favorite area in the game. It's a little annoying at first, but it gets a lot better as you progress through the game. I've confirmed numerous areas of sink sand. Should you step in sink sand, you may have been swallowed by the desert. Bodily danger has increased by 30%. I love that line. Check the terrain. Okay. My readings. Blah, blah, blah. Dangerous. When is it not dangerous? When is it just gonna be like a walk in the park? Whoa, that looks cool. As you see, there are still some areas we haven't, like, you know, discovered yet on the map. That's like the second half of the game. This is the first half of the game. We're actually wrapping up the... We're almost halfway... Not really. We're pretty close to halfway there. Whoa, halfway there. Well, living on a prayer. Okay, I'm sorry. That was like the most obnoxious voice I could ever do. Let's run. Come on. Whoa. I really like this area. It just looks really cool. But some of the enemies are absolute jerks. Whoa, whoa, that was weird. Okay. Yay! An amber relic again. No one knows where the strange shape comes from. Where does it come from? Where does it go? Cotton Eye Joe. Try to sneak up on one of these. Never mind, never mind. Run, 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 till it's done, done, done. Okay, what's here? Tumbleweed. Dried mass of plant material. Tumbleweeds. Tumbleweeds are like my role model. They go wherever the wind takes them. Sometimes roll across the sand, so you can just stand there at times and just like grind for them. Yeah, with a bug net. It's like, here. Oh yeah, that guy. Well, not now, because I'm not on the ground, but what you're supposed to do here... is throw the bomb in. And... to throw another bomb in, apparently. Alright, now... work. Whoa, that's... I don't know why I was doing a surfer bro voice. And these were the annoying enemies I was talking about. Your electric attacks, your shields, your metal shields are useless against them. Whoa, Jesus. And, So is your sword if you hit them. I did not mean to do that. I didn't even try to swing. But what I do is just Skyward Strike them, which is why I recommend using the wooden shield if your fighting strategy is heavily reliant on shields, then I recommend storing your wooden shield and then getting it back. That makes life easier. Alright, let's talk to this guy. Thank you. Cutscene. If you hadn't come along, it would have sucked all the electricity out of me. Vroom. Oh, and look at that, you have a beetle. Here comes the sun. It appears to be an older model of you. I'll upgrade that for you. Da-da-da, the hook beetle. It can carry its, yeah. Bombs away. Yeah, we can pick up bombs and then drop them. Like so. It's kind of cool how, like, in Twilight Princess, if the beetle had been Twilight Princess, we would already be done with using it. Like, we would use it, like, two more times throughout the entire game at this point, so. That's just cool how, like, they actually use items. Unlike in, they use items often that you got from, like, the beginning of the game, near the middle of the game, or even end of the game later on. The beetle is still, like, really important in, like, the last chunk of the game. Last dungeon in the game. It's just blue rupee. Come on. Another blue rupee. Can I make it? Look up. Oh, yeah. He's got the strength to pull himself up. Link is, that's how cool Link is. Alright, what's over here? This is where I need to go. And what time is it? Okay, it's like 7 minutes into the video. Meow. Bombs away. It's kinda cool how it like flies to the side, I don't know why. But I always found that really cool. Okay, no more Barry White. I should probably deal with this guy first. Stop using your electric, I'll just use a bomb. Whoa. Epic Dodger. Bro. Welcome to the Brodeo. Sorry about that, that was annoying. Change my position, sorry about that. Alright. Come on, better.
It was like looking cool, moving off to the side. It's like, woo, and then like it hits, like, eh. That's the Beatles' voice.
Eh. What? Are you kidding, dude? My god. How does that even work?
Ooh. Alright, what's here? I don't believe that Goddess Cube up there, we can get there yet, but maybe I'm wrong. Let's just go here. Let's go up here. Yeah, I don't think we can get to that Goddess Cube at the moment. Alright, but soon enough we'll get an item that allows us to do so. Not really that soon, but we're just soon at all. But yeah. And these enemies are kind of annoying. They drop rocks on you, so they are kind of jerks. Oh, this is actually really cool what you have to do here. Hello. Hey. Yeah, here we go.
What? Why did it? I'm trying to do a scared strike. Come on. Alright. What we need to do is he'll kill him with some scared strikes. Oh my god.
Alright, come on, die. Please. would really help if you could die right now. Die! How many lives do you have?
What? How did that not hurt him?
Oh my god. Come on.
Die! What? Raise your sword! Link! Stop sucking! Die! God!
Okay, next time I'm just using the bombs. That was annoying. And you can use these as platforms, which is pretty much how you make it. Whoa! That was close! Come on. Die! This isn't gonna work. I wish I... I'm gonna, like, time this wisely now. I don't know what he's hitting on. I guess the tree, but whatever. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh. Oh, I just need to run away. Come on, cowardice. Oh, we need just to. Yeah, that's kind of a cool thing about this game. There's another goddess cube. I'm trying to get all the goddess cubes I'm able to get. So, at the moment, so I don't have to go back like I did before. Like I miss them all the time. Oh crap. No. I guess I'm slow down there, I think. Slow down. No. Take it easy. What do you do? Oh. Alright, that's what I need to do, pretty much. Essentially. I think I just need to do that 3 times. He's gonna have an annoying amount. Really? There we go. That was annoying what happened before. Come on. I think I can just barely make this. Oh crap. Ah! I can just barely not make it, of course. God, this part of the game is really annoying. Alright, yeah, come on. Oh, that felt awesome. Everything is awesome when you live in our dream. Whatever. Alright, come on. Oh, sorry, my nunchuck. Nunchuck, no. Don't run into the death. We can run into the death. And the reason this loops around back here is actually to make a shortcut. So you don't have to do all this crap all over again later. Yeah, this part of the game takes a while to get to the temple. A while. And there's a bug right there I'm probably gonna... Really? Really? Come on. It was 2 more pushes! Come on! Let me just catch this bug and then I don't know. I probably won't end the episode so soon. The ant just committed suicide. So that it didn't have to be captured by me. This game just does not like me. You know, I don't like this game. Just kidding, I love this game. Did I save here? Yes, I did. I saved here. And obviously you can't climb here, because... Okay, come on. What was that? ...in the sand and crushed me against the wall. That's like overkill. Dude. Oh, and these ones actually, like... Since the sand is moving, it moves along with them. So that's kind of cool, actually. Let's see if I can make it.
I can make it.
I don't even think that's an actual song. You just sort of made that up. Oh crap, that was a bad idea. Oh no, it wasn't. No, it isn't. Really good? Really. Can't touch this. Doo 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 doo.
Ding!
Can't touch this. Doo 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 doo.
Bing!
My. The music hits me so hot. Dude, really? Oh my god, that was annoying. Alright, yeah, this sand gimmick can get really annoying later on. Come on, I hope that was not a bad idea. That was bad. I keep, like, barely making it. I'm getting lucky, jeez. Alright, just, whoa, never mind. Alright, come on, let's run. Let's see how far we can run. Okay. So anyways, guys, this has been, yeah, obviously. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time on Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword.